So at Allegheny, I finished in 3 years.
You started at Allegheny when?
It's the fall of 47.
Why Allegheny?
Well, Dad took me down to Carnegie Mellon, I told you that story, and went down there to take an entrance test. And it was three questions. I couldn't understand any one of the three. I told him, I said, there's no sense in me taking this, Dad. You know, it's a highly engineering school at that time. Carnegie is one of the best in the town, best in the country. And so I said, I didn't really know what I wanted to be, but I sure didn't think that Carnegie Tech was about. So I came home, and Dad traveled into Meadville and all that, and he talked about Allegheny. And then Kenny Johnson, you know, had graduated from Allegheny, and Kenny and Dad, you know, were like this, you know. He used to come up to our porch and sit and talk, and he was Dad's attorney, and, you know, all this stuff here. So that there was a rapport there. And I just put an application in down there, and I talked Itch into doing it. He didn't know where he wanted to go, but I said, hey, let's go to Allegheny. Well, we did, and both of us had to take entrance exams. But I think, in fact, I think that was kind of a must anyway. But I had it, really took it for admissions, and we got in.
And you were starring a movie.
Yeah, they made a movie. Yeah, that was for the carnival down there. I don't know. I can't really tell you how that all happened, but I got the lead role in that thing there. Well, I know what it was. I was pledge class president. That was it. And so I was down at the house a lot, you know, with this thing here. And naturally, these older guys, and I don't think many of them wanted to do it, really. And I was naive enough, I guess, I said, when they asked me, I guess I said okay or something like that. So we made that movie, and it was a moneymaker. Man alive, they had that movie in one end of the Montgomery Gym. It was a big carnival, and you had to pay, a quarter to go in and see it, you know, and they jam-packed that thing for every showing of that movie because the word was around. It was funny, you know. It was kind of a clever thing if they did. And I don't think anybody prior to that had tried to make a movie, you know. I think this was a brand, Dana Harlan was the producer, and as clever as he was, it worked, you know. And they sold slaves and all that stuff. You know, I don't know if you had it, but they raised money for some kind of a benefit. It was a big deal.
And he enrolled at Allegheny College in Meadville, Pennsylvania. There he majored in economics, but I believe minored in theatrics.
Come on to the theater! Hi, diddly-dee, an actor's life for me. A high silk hat and a silver cane, a watch of gold with a diamond chain. Hi, diddly-day, an actor's life is gay. It's great to be a celebrity, an actor's life for me.
Thank you. Thank you.